everyone, assalamu alaikum. This is another beautiful day in my life and this is very special day for me. You know why? Let's find it. Because today my result announced and alhamdulillah by the grace of Allah Almighty and by your prayers I have passed both papers F5 and F7 securing 68% mark and 54% marks. Oops, but F5 that was a tough paper so I got low marks. But although after all I have to present few gifts to my teacher, so I will show you if I will be allowed to record those moments. As I mentioned previously in my previous vlog, you can see in the link given below. Okay, so I'm gonna go to college. I will meet my teachers who taught me F5 and F7. So let's have this beautiful day started. This is my friend Barkatullah and today he has passed two papers as well. Congratulate him. And what do you want to say to my friends?
Hey, sab dosto ko jo ki pass hue unko khush aamdi, good luck. Fail hue to unko liye main tasalli dunga ki bas is par khush ho jaye.
Very good, very good.
Tumhari badhai hogi.
He's very hard working guy. Good luck Barkatullah, I am coming with you, okay? शान अपने मिशन पे जा चुके हैं। So just right now I presented gift actually a packet of sweets to Sir Zubair Slim and he was very proud. And when I told that I got 68 mark, he was really proud and he was very happy actually. And I took few selfies with him that I'm gonna share with you. And Sir Atiq Riaz, our lecturer of F5, he is not present today, so I could not get to him. And tomorrow inshallah he will come and I will present that pack of sweets to him inshallah as well.
Assalamu alaikum. That's my roar day.
Engineer
Ijaz Ali.
ये वीडियो बना
रहा हूँ कहना मरा पेपर पास क्यों मरा
ना हमारा एक्चुअली.
So alright guys, it's the time to end up this vlog and it was very beautiful day. I met my teachers and they all were very happy about my result. Alhamdulillah.